Hello, all you wonderful Chiplet children from the Chiplet Fest with your Chiplet teachers and your Chiplet books. This is Candy Gourlay. Remember me? I was that strange woman who came and visited your school, and I told you all about how people a long, long time ago used to explain their world by telling myths. How people who live in places where there are earthquakes tell stories about giants because wherever the earth moves, people believe that the landscape must be alive. I told you the story of Java in Indonesia, which was an island that wouldn't stop moving on the ocean. And so Brahma turned himself into a giant turtle, and Vishnu turned himself into a snake. And together they fetched this pointy mountain that they used to pin Java down so that it wouldn't move around anymore. I told you the story of the giant's causeway, and how this giant called Thin McCool was challenging another giant across the ocean, but didn't realize that that giant was bigger than him. And so he had to disguise himself as a baby in order to get away. And then you guys went and wrote all your amazing stories. I am so excited. Today you are launching your first book and you are all going to be authors. Congratulations. I am so proud of you.
And I can't wait to read your stories.
Well done, kids.
Thank you, teachers.
Thank you to the Book Trade Charity.
Thank you, Millie Weaver.
Thank you, Jenny D.
And thank you to the Cockapoo.
Thank you to the Chiplet Fest. Thank you and congratulations.